Halo, dobrý den. Dobrý den. Tak my jsme to zavoláme Sivanata. Zavoláme Sivanata. And we are a group dance, Indonesian group dance from Vienna. But we also have some friends in Bratislava, so we decided to do presentation here.
Takže, can I translate?
Yeah, please.
Takže jsme indonéská tanečná skupina a máme základňu vo Viedni, ale máme pár priateľov aj v Bratislave, tak jsme sa rozhodli prísť a predviesť vám naše tance a spevy.
So we will dance for dance is from Bali and we will also singing. Ano.
Predvedeme vám 4 tance z Bali a tiež budeme spievať.
Ano. Tak the first dance will be called Pendet. Second dance will call the Rejang Renteng. The third dance will call Legong and the fourth dance it will be Cendrawasih. And yeah.
Práve ste mali možnosť počuť názvy tancov. Can you repeat the names of the dances? Just the dances.
Pendet, Rejang Renteng, Legong and Cendrawasih. So, now we want to present Legong, please. Oh, sorry. Pendet.
Kali. Teraz predvedieme tento tanec, ktorý povedala Uči.
We will explanation a little explain about this dance, so I hope you will like it.
Dúfame, že sa vám bude páčiť.
Good afternoon. The first dance is called the Pendet dance. It's a welcoming dance. It's one of the dances from the Bali Island, Indonesia. This dance originates from the sacred Pendet dances at temples, at religious festival, to welcome deities to the earth, to open the ceremony and to welcome the guests. Thank you very much for being here.
Can I translate? Sorry. Shall I translate? Do you want me to translate or? A dobre, takže toto je uvítací tanec Pendet Dance. A je to jeden z viacerých tancov z ostrova Bali v Indonézii. Tento tanec vznikol zo svätého Pendet tancu, ktorý sa uskutočňoval v chrámoch a na náboženských festivaloch, a kde sa vlastne vítali obete bohom zo zeme. A bola to nejaká integračná súčasť spirituálneho života ľudí v tomto období v Indonézii.
second dance is the Rejang Renteng dance. The Rejang Renteng is a variation of sacred dance performed as an opener to religious festivals. The dance is usually performed by a large group of women. The dancers of this dance wear simple attire in white and yellow colors. These specific colors represent God. White represents God Ishwara, who protects the East, and yellow represents Mahadeva, the protector of the West. The philosophy is of a balanced life, embracing both the sun's rise and sunset, day and night.
Takže tento tanec sa volá Rejang Renteng. Je to variácia svätého tanca, ktorý sa vykonáva ako na úvod, na otvorenie náboženských rituálov. Tento tanec väčšinou vykonáva veľká skupina žien. Tanečníčky sú oblečené v jednoduchých kostýmoch a bielej a žltej farby. Tieto špecifické farby reprezentujú Boha. Biela reprezentuje Boha Ishvaru, ktorý ochraňuje východ, a žltá reprezentuje Mahadevu, ktorý ochraňuje západ. Filozofia za tým je tá, ktorá je spojená s rovnováhou v živote medzi východom a západom slnka, dňom a nocou. Thank you.
Thank you. What's your name, please?
Keby niekto tiež chceli to hrať s týmto, kľudne.
Thank you.
And what's the title of your components?
What? And what's the title of the songs?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's Zvolen.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, we are done. If some of you still want to play, we can play sides, okay? Now we're going to have some dance again from Indonesia. Thank you very much for that.
Performance will be Tari Lengong. Lengong is a form of Balinese dance. It is divine dance from the characterism of the indicate finger movement. The Lengong probably originated in 19th century with the royal entertainment. The legend has a prince called Sukawati fell ill and had a vivid dream which that he can dance with the gamelan. So when he recovered, he arranged for such dances to be performed as reality. Lengong is very classical music and very classical dance, traditional stories from Bali. Enjoy.
Budete vidieť legong, tanec, ktorý je špeciálny, charakterizovaný pohybmi prstov, komplikovanými pohybmi chodidiel a viac uvidíte o chvíľku. Je lepšie vidieť, ako stokrát počuť, že?